And staying in Newark, an ambulance got into an accident with an alleged drunk driver. The car hit the ambulance, causing it to crash with two parked vehicles. Police say the drunk driver was taken to the hospital. He had minor injuries. He will be charged with driving under the influence. Police in Connecticut.